and you feel good in your skin, in your body, with yourself, I think that is really what confidence is. I would say after the end of the day, once I've had my shower, just no makeup, just in my house clothes, shorts and t-shirt, and just relaxing and just kind of taking in stock of what has happened, sharing my day with my partner, I think that's when I am, I think, the most real. Doing something productive brings you up, it uplifts you, it empowers you, and I feel that that is the best way. Moving your body is, I would say, generally 90% of the time it will work on my yoga mat. Don't waste your time following trends and fads and different things. Focus on what you need to do right now, what is at hand. That is the biggest thing. To be present is a very beautiful thing.